I just got fired. So we probably shouldn't even do this.
Oh.
So.
Did you not live former WWE commentator?
I don't know what we're talking about.
What was your reaction to that?
I really don't have an answer to it.
That's a fact of life.
Yeah.
Hit the ceiling.